We have days that are great and days that are bittersweet. So today, I just wanted to ask for everyone's indulgence to recognize the passing of two people who are very important, one of whom is Senator Marty Dilan's wife, and I want to make sure I'm reading it correctly, Debra Dilan. The funeral took place today, and she is survived, obviously, by her husband, Senator Marty Dilan, our colleague, of course, from the New York State Assembly, Eric Dilan, who's a former New York City Council member, Melissa and Nicole, and two grandchildren, Daniel Martin and Leah Georgina. And we grieve for people in their absence. So we extend our condolences and thoughts and prayers to the Dilan family. And like a lot of people, I think of people like Senator Serrano, Senator Kennedy, Senator Dilan is a good person. He's a good guy. So we mourn his loss for him and his family.